you find having difficulty working together?
Oh, tremendous difficulty.
Yes. There are storms, you know, they have to be. There are tantrums, we weep a lot.
It's like a marriage.
How is it like a marriage?
We're getting divorced. Oh, I must ask you something. You know that ad you did for the Sunday Times?
Yes.
When you go out and play cricket?
Yes.
Looking very expert?
Yes.
And then you're out first ball?
Yes.
And then as you're going off, a pretty lady comes up and says, "Never mind, Mr. Parkinson, maybe you'll score later."
Yes.
I was wondering if there are any alternate lines they had, like, "Never mind, Mr. Parkinson, now I can whip off your bails."
Are you walking to square leg, or are you just pleased to see me here?
Or, "Never mind, Mr. Parkinson, now you can show me your googlies." I just wondered if there are other lines, that's all.
I'm sure now they wish there had been. It'd been a better advert, perhaps. Yeah.
Coming slowly over the wicket, Michael Parkinson.
Do you like John? I mean, John, you were talking
about... I like John.
I like John.
It'd be a fool not to like John.
Oh, absolutely. Particularly sitting where you're sitting.
Yes.
But, I mean, John was talking earlier about how he keeps fit. I mean, none of us will ever know what that feels like, well, what he feels like, will we?
Really? To be fit?
Well, what was the fittest you ever were?
Day of birth, I think.
Got worse.
After that, I started to go to seed, yes. But
came from seed and went to seed.
Yes.
But, I mean...
I was a test tube baby, actually. I was conceived by health and efficiency.
I was at my most...
That's the valuable rights, isn't it? The Daily Mail had the rights to the story of the test tube baby.
They do.
But which magazine was actually used, if indeed a magazine was used, to conceive same, i.e. to... Oh, it's a dirty thought, isn't it? But,
I'm not quite sure I understand it, actually.
Well, was he told, you know, pop off into this room, you see?
I see.
And, I mean, I don't imagine... He went to... Under similar circumstances, I wouldn't have gone in there with Popular Mechanics. I've never been.
I've always wondered, you know. I mean, is it? I've never asked a boxer this before. Is it true that, I mean, you don't have sex before a fight?
True. No, it's during a fight.
I'm not really any sense. You're as bad as this lovely young man.
Well, John, do you have it or do you not?
Answer, John.
Come on, lad. Do you have it or do you not?
Yes. He must have sex before a fight. I mean, he's quite old now.
Yes. Oh yes, we're all coming to a close, aren't we?
We are. That was.
I mean, I wouldn't ask you if you have sex. Don't ask you if you have sex before a show. I can see that you have. But...
Well, look at this.
It's a different angle.
That's right.
Zoom in, lad. Zoom in.